How come Danes are such bold negotiators, sometimes even on the edge of being rude? Why can't Swedes make snap decisions? And why are the Norwegians so infatuated with Norway and the Norwegian solution? Why are Finns so silent? And why is culture also a matter of money? My name is Kirsten Weiss, and I am, as you probably can hear, a Danish speaker and author, and I've worked with cultural issues for many years. In my opinion, cultural awareness is not about rational considerations before a merger or sympathizing or not with your new boss in Scandinavia. But culture matters. The good question is, how much culture is concealed in your bottom line?